friends, this is Abram. Welcome to Abhi online classes. Today we will discuss about problem on ages. Rajiv's age after 15 years will be 5 times of his age 5 years back. His present age is. Let us consider Rajiv's present age is x years. Rajiv's age after 15 years is x plus 15. Rajiv's age of 5 years back x minus 5. Given Rajiv is after 15 years is x plus 15. X plus 15 will be is equals to 5 times of 5 into his age 5 years back. 5 years back is x minus 5. X minus 5. Implies x plus 15 is equals to 5x minus 25. Plus 15 plus 25 is equals to 5x minus 6 plus 4x is equals to 40. Therefore, x is equals to 10. His present age is 10 years. Hope you understand this class. Thank you.